I love to ramble down the old Boreen when the hawthorn blossoms are in bloom, or to sit by the gate on the old musty seat and whisper into Kate Muldoon. 'Twas on a summer's evening in the merry month of May, I was coming from the fair of Cappamore. I was driving home a pretty prayer of peppers by the way, when by chance I stood outside the cottage door. I stepped inside to light me pipe as any man would do, when going to and coming from a fair. Then I spied a lovely cottage with two eyes of molten blue, and begorry then my heart was very queer. I love to ramble down the old Boreen when the hawthorn blossoms are in bloom, or to sit piling hay on the old musty seat and a whispering to Kate Muldoon. I was coming from me father's down the neighbouring Boreen when I saw my Katie tripping like a fawn. She smiled at me so shyly, I felt as in a dream, and I never slept a wink the night till dawn. The next time that I saw her, I told her of my love, she blushed and let her mask fall. Then she go on your screamer, giving me a gentle shove, and hinted, ask me father when you call. I love to ramble down the old Boreen when the hawthorn blossoms are in bloom, or to sit by the gate on the old musty seat and a whisper into Kate Muldoon. Well, her father he consented, for says he, I know you will, and if Kate Muldoon agrees to be your wife, you can have her hand in marriage and a tidy bit of land. So we're married now and settled down for life. And we have 20 children, perhaps we'll have some more, to keep us young and bright and up to see. And when there comes up for courting, sure, what better would they do if, like us, they ramble down the old Boreen. I love to ramble down the old Boreen when the hawthorn blossoms are in bloom, or to sit by the gate on the old musty seat and a whisper it to Kate Muldoon. And a whisper it to Kate Muldoon.